If you eat 2 bananas a day for a month, this is what happens. The banana is perfect for after sports, as it helps us recover electrolytes and prevents cramps thanks to its potassium content. Banana is one of the most consumed fruits in the world. Its sweet taste, color and texture makes it a very popular and easy to eat food for young children and adults. We can eat banana in milkshakes, yogurt, cakes, breads, pancakes or as an accompaniment in soups. You may know that bananas are loaded with vitamins, minerals and dietary fiber, but do you really know the benefits of this delicious fruit? Look what happens when you eat 2 bananas daily. You will notice these benefits in a month. 1. Blood pressure. The high amounts of potassium in bananas, more than 13% of the recommended daily dose, decrease blood pressure and the possibility of atherosclerosis, the most common form of arteriosclerosis, myocardial infarction and stroke. 2. Calcium absorption. Bananas contain high levels of fructooligosaccharides, also called oligofructoses or oligofructanos or abbreviated FOS, which promote the absorption of calcium. FOS nourish healthy bacteria in the colon and increase the body's ability to absorb nutrients. 3. Nervous function. This fruit also helps with good nerve and muscle function. In addition, it prevents muscle cramps after each exercise. 4. Vitamin B6. Did you know that only one banana contains 34% of the recommended daily amount of vitamin B6? This vitamin is important for overall health. Vitamin B6 is an anti-inflammatory, supports the functions of the nervous system, helps reduce the risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, obesity and more. 5. Weight loss. The banana fiber helps you maintain a good digestion and at the same time keep your blood sugar, which prevents overeating. 6. Prevents cancer. Bananas contain fighters called catechins and delphinidin. They are natural antioxidants. Studies have shown that diets rich in bananas and other fruits can reduce the risk of breast cancer. They also help to greatly decrease the risk of developing kidney cancer. 7. Digestion and natural laxative. Bananas also help decrease the symptoms of diarrhea and constipation, thanks to pectin, a soluble fiber also called hydrocolloid, that helps stabilize the digestive system, normalize bowel movements and relieve constipation. This fruit also has an antacid effect and stimulates the production of mucus in the stomach, which helps to protect against stomach acids. Bananas also help kill the bacteria that cause stomach ulcers. Thank you.